Hello everyone and welcome back to FF8 The Perfect Walkthrough. Let us continue on. Apparently Sulfie feels down and we gotta comfort her in some way. Guns and women, of course. Alright, so we also gonna start the card club quest as well. This is the first guy you encounter. CC groups, Jack. There are like 6 or 7 members and you gotta beat all of them. And some of them have rare cards that you can win from them. No, don't mix if it's rules. So this is the first guy. If he's not there, just exit and re-enter until he appears. Just give it up, man. I'm not gonna play with FH rules. There we go. I thought you were supposed to be good at card games because you're from the card club. So that's Jack beat. There are 6 members in the group. Spade, diamond, heart. There is king as well. Magician, joker. Oh no, that's the infirmary. We have to go to the quad. Thank you. Yeah. I have to give it to that guy. Headmaster speaking. Alright! Score, baby! I'm all set to make my move. The diary, huh? Yeah, that could be it. That's not good. We're going on a journey. A well-qualified leader is needed. Let me guess, yeah, I'm appointing Squall as your new leader. Talk, it's been decided since my birth. It's unavoidable, yeah. What if I quit? Then what? Producer selfie. we are gonna perform. Sorry, Rinua, but you're not gonna be a member. We have something more important for you to do. We're all amateurs. Alright, I'll start with electric guitar. Zella's gonna play? It really doesn't matter what you choose here, so just go. I like that. And tap. Yeah, I think that will go along with the violin. No, that doesn't. Oh no, I meant to change. Oh well. Doesn't matter. It's gonna sound crap though. Oh, a date with Rinua. Let's go for a concert. It's by the stage. I left the old magazine there. You can thank me later. Have fun, just let it out tonight. Oh man, this guy is sick. It doesn't match up. This is the crappiest mix ever. She already knows him inside and out. He has a good point. He doesn't want to get used to it. Talking about the music? Yeah, I know it's crap. Please end it, please. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. I think now we can find the next card club guy. Let's exit here and re-enter. Usually comes out of the dormitory. Or maybe it's this guy. Yeah, it's this guy. It's been a while since someone beat Jack. I'm club. You dare challenge me? Oh yeah. I'll just take it back. All right, that's take cares of him. Yeah, we gotta go up. Or we could also try to encounter the third opponent. There they are. Wait for them until they reach the spot, and then we can defeat them. Amazing! But Club 2, are you surprised? That's right, we are the Card Princess Diamond. Diamond Dio! Bring it on! Ooh, Ultima Weapon Card. Hopefully they won't take too much. Okay, that's... Give me that Ultima Weapon! Two of us left. All right. The next guy is in the second floor. He didn't spawn this time. Let's try to make him spawn. There he is. What? He doesn't? Oh, there he is. Can't believe you defeated Diamond, CC, Card Knight, Spade. Yeah. Oh nice, I'm taking two cards! Easy peasy. So heart and king left. Apparently both are females too, so that's a hint for you. Also, apparently we can read the diary now, so let's go to the classroom. Oh, Irvine is here. This garden sure have a lot of cuties. Maybe you should loosen up. You'll be sure to get girls that way. Let's go to my seat. Garden Square. It's just a message. The school festival committee. The diary, there's new stuff there. Oh, that's Selfie's work, right? Latest diary. Interesting to read this. Yeah, that's basically it. Oh, these are really old ones. I should have read these way earlier. I actually never read these before myself, or at least I don't remember doing it. Yeah, this is when we escaped the desert prison. We were able to get inside the robot. That's how they survived. That's the only time I was thankful for Galbadia's weaponry. We weren't trying to fight you. Oh, these are even older ones, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hot dogs. The hot dogs, man. You seem to be a good guy, but I don't know. Garden Festival Committee. Alright. Sir Laguna's page, that's the where the old issues of Timber Maniacs are. Posting some, wanna see ya. So we have to find more Timber Maniac, old issue of Timber Maniacs, to see more entries of that. But that's the gist of it. I'm done. Now let's just finish the cart quest for the rest of this video. commander. Who are you? Oh, I see. Should we go back to Belem, see what happened? Alright. I know who you are, Zoo. I'm a bit surprised. I didn't think Spade would lose. I haven't able to find a worthy opponent. Queenheart. Alright, let's go. She has Carbuncle's card, so try to win it. There it is! I'm really glad she used it right away. So I don't have to spend eternity to get it. Defeat. Only the second person to defeat me. Leader, King, and Cardmaster. Alright. Now let's... Oh, I can't go back. I can't go back yet. I already knew. That should be a hint for you. If that Quistis said she already knew. No, I need more time. Why can't I go back down? Oh no. Cut the mic, forget it. Alright. So now we can control the garden and travel around the world map. We have... Now the game opens up a lot. We have a lot of stuff to do. But before that, I wanna finish the card quest. Card club quest. So just press triangle to go back. Thank you. first floor. Let's go to the dormitory. Also, I haven't saved the game in ages. I should do that. Hello, Zell. You can play card game with Zell, but he doesn't have anything special. Alright, what you wanna do is leave me alone, tell them to leave you alone, and then rest. Yeah, nothing to do with the CC girl. Ah, she was a king for a while, but not anymore. You'll probably find her soon once you defeated the Forsook. I think you need her to say that before you can trigger it. Let's go back and keep resting. There we go. You've proven yourself worthy. Oh, hi, Quistis. She has Gilgamesh card, so win that from her. Wow, 9-1. Wrecked. And besides the king, there is Joker. We need to defeat Joker too. And he has Leviathan's card. He is in the training center, so let's go. So just keep zoning in and out until he appears. Let's make sure we have non-encounters. Diablos. so we don't get battle. So keep zoning in and out here until Joker appears. Also, we saw him. He will look familiar. He's at that plank over there when he appears. There he is. We saw him in the desert prison in one of the rooms. He also sells stuff. Nothing special though. I heard you playing some good card games. Yeah, I'm a member. Card Magician Joker. So people play with him until... What did he say? Oh, never mind. Yeah, change the rules. Don't let him change the rules like everyone else. And get the Leviathan card from him. Play until he eventually plays Leviathan. Oh, he's gonna add more stuff to the battle meter. Now you can view GF information. You can basically see how many times you summoned the GF, how many times it died, how many times. I think those are just those two things. Yeah. Or maybe how many enemies they have killed. Alright, he finally used Leviathan. It didn't take as many tries as Quetzalcoatl, but so it was not bad. Thank you. Alright, that's all for this part. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.